to teach the lesson to the beginner line dance. I believe it's 32A, it's the lesson. To the beginner line dance, Easy on the Eyes. To the song, You're Easy on the Eyes by Terri Clark. And I actually don't know who the choreographer for this is. I picked it up through Rain Country Dance website, and they didn't list the choreographer, so my apologies for that. I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the lesson here. To get started, let me do a demo with first. Okey-doke, guys, that was two facings. Sorry I didn't tell you when we started over. We started the first facing here and then the second facing we did there. So, it's beginner line dance, so I'm gonna break it down pretty slowly. For those of you that are a little bit more advanced, you could probably go to the demo and just pick up on it, or you can speed through this lesson. But I wanna teach a nice, solid beginner, because next line dance is gonna be a really tough advanced dance, the chill factor. So I wanna get a good beginner in so that everyone gets a chance to dance here. So our weight's gonna be on the left, we're gonna go to the right. There's five counts of eight as an intro. And then you go five, six, seven, eight. We're gonna go to the right. We go right, behind, right, scuff. That's kind of like you scuff your boot. So how about it's sort of like a half grapevine with a scuff. We go to the right, we go right, behind, left, right, scuff, left. Great. Let's do that together. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, behind, left, right, scuff, left. Great, one more time, all together. Five, six, seven, eight. Great, fine to the right, scuff. Great, one more time, I'm gonna say great, fine to the right. Five, six, seven, eight. Great, fine to the right, scuff. Great, we're gonna go back sort of to the left. We're gonna go right, behind, and front, and kick. So I just showed that fast, let me break it down. We just did right, behind, right, we scuffed our left. We're gonna step left, behind, right, left, right. So we just scuffed. We go left, behind, right, left, front, right. One more time, we just scuffed. Left, behind, right, left, front, sorry, left, right, front. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight, left, behind, and front. So we just did left, behind, and front. We're going to go and kick. Let's do for the left, behind, and front, and add and kick. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, behind, and front, and kick. We'll do left, behind, and front, and kick again. Five, six, seven, eight. Left, behind, and front, and kick. Great, let's try it from the top. Right behind to the right. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, behind, right, scuff. Left, behind, and front, and kick. Let's do it from the top again. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, behind, right, scuffed. Left, behind, in front, and kick. One more time. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, behind, right, scuffed. Left, behind, in front, and kick. Do it once really slow, just in case people need it slower. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, behind, right, scuffed. Left, behind, and front, and kick. We're still alternating legs. So we just did the left behind and front and kick. We're going to take three steps back and then touch our left toe back. One, two, three, touch, four. So we just did and kick. Our weight's in the left, we're going to step back with the right. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, toe left. Great, let's do that from the top. Grapevine to the right, then a scuff. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right, scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe. Let's do that from the top again. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right, scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe. This next step is we're gonna jump two, hip two. Kind of circle our hips too. You can just hold it, you don't have to hip it, but a lot of people do the double circle of a hip. So we just did three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, hips two. All right, let's do it from three, two, one, toe. Five, six, seven, eight. Jump together, hold two, double hips. Great. Let's do it from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hip. Now after our double hip, we're going to take that right foot and stomp. Who's in? Hold on. Okay, I just have to make sure. Double hip, we're going to go stomp and two. So we're going to do two hip circles. Stomp, hip one, two. Left stomp, hip one, two. Now, if the circles are too complicated for you, you can just go hip front, back, front, back, front. That works just fine. Otherwise, you could go counterclockwise, clockwise. Again, too complicated, don't worry about it. Just shake your groove thing. Okay, so we just did jump, hold two, double hips. One hip, two, one hip, two. Great, let's do it from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump on two, double two. Front and two, front and two. Great, let's do it one more time. Just triple checking my timing on that. Two, one, and two, rock, and yep, okay, perfect. Just making sure I did the right timing for you guys. We're gonna do the whole thing from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hips. Right and right, left and left. Notice how I kind of, when I did that last left, I shifted my weight on the left foot? That's because we're going to rock front with the right, back with the left, one, two, three, and make a half turn. So we did right and two, left and two. Here we go. Rock, left, right, with a half turn. Again, we just did our double hips, our weight's in the left. Rock front with the right, back with the left, right, half turn. Great, let's do that from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right scuff, left behind and front and kick. Three, two, One, toe, jump, hold two, double hip. Right and right, left and left, front, back, one, two, three. We're gonna do the same thing, but do a three-quarter turn this time. So we're gonna rock from the left, back with the right, left, right, left, and face just to our left from where we started. So we just did the double hip. I'm gonna do the first rock, right, left, one, two, three with the half turn. And we're gonna go left, right, one, two, three with a three-quarter turn. Let's do the turning again. We just did the double hip. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, one, two, three. Left, right, one, two, three. Let's do it again. Double the hips. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, one, two, three. Left, right. One, two, three. Great, and we're facing our second wall, which we started our first wall. This is our second wall. We're facing our second wall and we start over. So let's do the whole thing from the top. We have the whole dance down already. From the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right, scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hip, right and right, left and left, right, left, one, two, three, left, right, one, two, three. Great, and we start over again. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right, scuff, left. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hips, right and right, and left, right, left, one, two, three, left, right, one, two, three. Start over, right behind, right, scuff, left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, double jump, double hip, right and right, left and left, right, left, one, two, three, left, right, one, two, three, right behind, right, scuff, left behind and front and kick, three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hips, right and right, left and left, right behind, one, two, three, left behind, one, two, three. Great, we're gonna keep going. I'm just gonna make sure the cat doesn't pull down the computer.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, no.
Thank you.
So, a little feistiness in it today. All right, let's do the whole thing again, and we'll keep rotating facings. We'll keep doing the whole dance, and I'll just slowly speed it up to the tempo of the music. Five, six, seven, eight. Right behind, right, scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold, double hips. Right and right, left and left, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three. Right behind, right, scuff. Left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hip, rock and rock, sorry, hip and hip, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three. Right behind, right, scuff, left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, hold two, double hip, hip and two, left, hip and two, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three. Right behind, right, scuff, left behind and front and kick. Three, two, one, toe, jump, pull two, double hips, rock and rock, rock and rock, front and one, two, three, front and one, two, three, right behind, right scuff, left behind and front and kick, three, two, one, toe, jump, pull two, double kick, hip and two, hip and two, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three, right behind, right, left behind and front and kick, three, two, one, toe, jump, pull two, double hip, right, double hip, left, double hip, a rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three, right behind, right, scuff, left behind and front and kick, three, two, one, toe, jump, pull two, double hip, hip and two, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three, right behind, right, left behind and front and kick, three, two, one, toe, jump, pull two, double hip, hip, two, rock and one, two, three, rock and one, two, three. All right, let's try out the music, guys. We are set. Oh, my computer shut down a little bit, so I may have to restart it. We shall see. Ah, perfect.
Right. I was smiling, getting up.
You can add the turn by going right, behind left, right, scuff. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, behind, right, scuff. And then everything else is the same. In front and kick. 3, 2, 1, toe, jump, double hips. So you can do whatever groove you want here, whatever groove you want here. Rock, half turn, 1, 2, 3. Rock, 3/4, 1, 2, 3, and we start over. That's it, guys, that's the dance. Easy on the eyes. I hope you guys had a good time. I hope you keep dancing. If you feel confident with this, move on to the demo, which is, I think, at 32B is the demo. Hope you guys are staying safe, staying healthy, and looking forward to dancing as soon as it's safe to. Until then, keep dancing in your living room, and I'll keep making these videos. Have a good time. Bye.